The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would make special dua for attainment of Ramadan. Khas dua. Oh Allah, you have blessed us with Sha'ban. Oh Allah, you blessed us with Rajab and Sha'ban. Now bless us with Ramadan. Khas dua. Oh Allah, make us see Ramadan. Bless us with Ramadan al-Mubarak. This is why it's important to make dua for Ramadan. It's a great gift of Allah Jalla wa'ala. A great karam of Allah Jalla wa'ala. And this is why the ulama say that you should make dua that oh Allah bless us with love, with life, so we can see Ramadan. So we can be blessed with Ramadan. So we should all make dua. Alhamdulillah, we are in Ramadan. We are blessed with Ramadan. Sayyidina Talha radiallahu ta'ala anhu, the companion of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he had a dream. In his dream, he saw two Sahaba alayhim ridwan who had passed away. One Sahabi passed away a year before the other Sahabi. These are two companions of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam who accepted Islam on the same day. Two Sahaba of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam who accepted Islam on the same day. And then one Sahabi was known for his piety. All Sahaba alayhim ridwan will go to Jannah, but there are some who are better than the others. One Sahabi was more famous for his piety. He was more pious. And he was martyred. He was a martyr. He died 1 year before the other Sahabi. And the other Sahabi, he passed away on the same day after 1 year, on the same day as the other Sahabi who was martyred. Sayyidina Talha radiallahu ta'ala, he had a dream. In his dream, he saw both the Sahaba alayhim ridwan, and he saw himself in his dream. He saw that he was with these two companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. One who was a martyr who passed away a year before, and the other one passed away a year after on the same day. Sayyidina Talha radiallahu ta'ala had a dream, and in the dream he heard someone calling the Sahaba alayhim ridwan. And the one who passed away the following year was invited to Jannah before the one who was martyred. So the one who passed away the year after, he was called to Jannah before the one who was martyred. And then the one who was martyred, then he was called to Jannah. Sayyidina Talha had this dream. He woke up and he was excited about it. He wanted to know the ta'bir of the dream. He wanted to go to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And this was one of the sunnah of Sahaba alayhim ridwan. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam would always say this: whenever you have a dream, come to me if you see a good dream. And the Sahaba alayhim ridwan would get gathered and go to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And he went to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, "Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I had this dream. I had this beautiful dream. But what I don't understand." And the Sahaba was shocked about it. They said, "This Sahabi, he passed away a year before. He's a martyr. He's a martyr. Why was he called to Jannah after? And the one who was not a martyr, he was called to Jannah first." Meaning the one who died the year after. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Why did the martyr go to Jannah after, and the one who passed away the year after, why did he go to Jannah first? And he was known for his piety." The Sahaba said, "Yes, he passed away a year after." The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Adraka Ramadan." Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "This one who found Ramadan was blessed with a greater maqam than the martyr. It is because he lived for another year. And he was blessed with the month of Ramadan. He was alive in the month of Ramadan." And then Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the difference between these two is the difference between the heavens and the earth. The one who was blessed with the month of Ramadan, isn't it a great ni'mah of Allah Jalla wa Ala to be alive in the month of Ramadan, to be living in the month of Ramadan? This is why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to make dua, "Allah bless me with Ramadan. Allah make me see the month of Ramadan." Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Adraka Ramadan, O Sahaba, don't you understand? He was a martyr. He was martyred, even though apparently he was more pious. But this one was blessed with a greater maqam than the martyr, because he was alive in the month of Ramadan."